going to deliver a oxygen production machine that is a very, very important supply to an hospital here in Delhi, in Noida. It will be able to provide oxygen at the same time to 100 patients. That means 1,000 in the period. So it's a very, very important aid from Italy in coordination with other European member states, the European Union. We are really glad and happy to be able to provide this supply, this aid to India in this very difficult moment. We are trying to collect other supplies such as ventilator. Also ventilator was in this flight, maybe other. And also our companies operating here in India are helping the Indian government in the production of oxygen.
So in the past few days we had flights coming from Ireland, from Belgium, from France, Germany, today from Italy, and many more are coming. We expect another flight from Ireland tomorrow. So far we are focusing on oxygen-related equipment, but also ventilators, antiviral drugs such as remdesivir. So we will continue, and we expect more supplies to come in the coming days. We are in contact with the Indian government. We see what is needed now. So as of today, we are focusing on oxygen and antiviral drugs.